During the National Youth Day celebrations this year, the youth leaders claimed that President Yoweri Museveni ordered that they be given motorcycles to help in effective monitoring of the government programs. The aggrieved youth leaders put the blame on their chairperson, Jacob Eyeru, accusing him of failing to follow up on the presidential pledge.
President yawe kiragiro kubati yali tioba pledge naye yalagira vice president agule entambula ajiwe abavubuka monitoringe programs abavubuka naye up to now tewaliwo chona kyali akoze.
Although Eyeru tried to explain to the youth that the matter is being worked on in the office of the vice president, the youth paid a deaf ear.
I have told them that the budgeting process had already gone, so the ministry could not accept through a supplementary budget. So what we have agreed on is that I will follow up on the matter with the office of the vice president and the office of the minister of state for youth, but also the minister for gender, labor and social development, to see that now that the economy has a good headway, the president can make good on this pledge to the young people and they get their means. We need these young people to have these motorbikes.
The police were forced to intervene to calm down the situation. Later, they held a closed-door meeting, although the media was not allowed. They also agreed to schedule a day and meet with the vice president, Jessica Alupo, over the matter. Report by Jaliat Namowaya for the news.